Thomas here of Much Props, gonna give you another how-to video. Today we are building something from the Marvel Universe, and technically it's in Fortnite also. I've been getting a lot of requests since the Endgames movie came out, asking for Avenger-themed weapons and helmets and all sorts of other props from the movie itself. And I see your cries and pleas. I know that a lot of you want me to build the Infinity Gauntlet, Stormbreaker. Not to say that I won't build those at some point. I just know that there's some very talented prop makers that are on YouTube that have already made those builds, and I'm trying to look for things that are a little bit unique and haven't necessarily been done a lot already. And I think I've honed in on one that I'd like to attempt to make. And maybe it's pretty easy. Literally, the template is one page. We are going to attempt to make Black Widow's electrified batons. You know, the ones. Yeah. Let's get to building. And we are finished. Here is the end result. Overall, fairly pleased with the way they turned out. There are a few things that I wish I had done a little bit better. There are a lot more details in the actual weapon than what you see here. I simplified it quite a bit. You could spend days adding detail upon detail to this if you wanted to make it more screen accurate, but I chose to just get the point across. I also wanted to make them light up. I left the pommel open so that I could slide a flashlight in there, and I inserted a blue film on the inside of the PVC so that when the light from below hits it, it lights up blue. However, when I bought the flashlights, I bought ones that were too big. So I eventually will get flashlights to put in here that fit and make this thing glow, but for now it's just gonna have to, you know, be out of juice or something. That's what we'll say. Maybe you will try and make these batons yourselves and impress your friends with your Black Widow assassin tool building skills. So much so that you have fun tasing them. Maybe you'll get some.
Yay!
And inevitably, they're gonna ask you, how'd you make that? You can give them one of these. Tell them, much props. Wonder if they got turned on, if it would hurt. Let's try. Same time. I'll try it on me and on you.